All right, guys. I don't think I have ever taken you along on a Mini 3 Pro flight and then shown you on the screen side by side what the camera sees and what I see on the controller. So here, sit back, relax, I'll put some music to this. I'll show you on the left-hand side what the camera sees, what's the drone seeing, and then on the right-hand side is what I see on the controller. And it tells me everything on the controller there, the height, the distance, speed, everything on there. So, but it's, yes, a little more cluttered, but I need to know that information. So sit back, guys, relax, take it in, come along on this little flight here and see what it looks like from the controller. All right, guys, let's bring this one in for a landing. She's going to be a jerky one. But anyways, thanks for coming out. Thanks for watching the side-by-side video of what I see in the RC controller and what the drone sees. And that's usually what I put up online. Thanks for coming out, guys. Stay awesome.